heard me exclaim, and they thought I was joking.
How far would you go for the perfect profile picture for Facebook? A Texas teen is lucky to be alive after he fell from a bridge while trying to take a selfie. Falling from a bridge and living to tell the tale, that's definitely not something you hear about every day.
Aaron Jones reports the teen doesn't remember much about what happened.
You see it all over social media.
People climbing to great heights to get the perfect daring photo of themselves.
On Instagram and Facebook, people with really cool cameras want to have our own.
18-year-old Tristan Bailey and his friends wanted theirs at the top of the Margaret McDermott Bridge overlooking the Dallas skyline. Last November, they attempted the photo, but Tristan doesn't remember it. His friends filled him in.
They say we stopped on the side of the bridge to take some pictures and that I was going over the concrete barriers and they heard me exclaim and they thought I was joking.
This is the imprint Tristan's body made on the ground after falling 50 feet.
I broke my pelvis, I had a rib fracture, a punctured lung, I broke my face a whole bunch, and I had lacerated my spleen.
A study from researchers associated with the All India Institute of Medical Sciences found at least 250 people worldwide have died taking selfies in about the last 6 years. More than 70% of the victims, men, averaging to be about 23 years old. Doctors warn no photo is worth it.
It's amazing that he didn't snap his neck. It's amazing that he is not a paraplegic or broke his back. It's truly miraculous.